what has given? Z died on 31st July, ratio 3:2:1. Goodwill calculated on the basis of 3-year purchase of the last 5 years average profit. This is partners to be given share in profit till the date of death on the basis of profit of the previous year. And assets revalued as follows. Then first we have to check who is deceased partner. सबसे पहले देखना कि deceased partner कौन है. Deceased partner Z, his share is 1/6. He died on 31st July. What is the period? 4 months. It is 4/12. First, points to be credited. Z capital is 12,000. Second, interest on capital, it has not given. Share in profit no uska share. देखो क्या लिखा है, प्रीवियस ईयर प्रॉफिट. अगर मार्च 31st 2020 में उसकी डेथ हुई है तो मार्च 31st 2020 इज प्रीवियस ईयर. उस समय का प्रॉफिट देखो 20 का कितना है, 24,000. प्रीवियस ईयर प्रॉफिट इज 24. His share 1/6, period is 4/12, 4 से 3, 18 से 1,333. Fourth, share in goodwill value. कैसे निकालना goodwill? पढ़ो. On the basis of 3 year purchase of the average profit of last 5 years. 5 साल का total 24, 16, 40. 20, 60, 70, 75. Total profit is 75,000 divided by 5. It is 15,000. 3 year purchase. It is 45,000. Total would be 45,000 and his share 1/6. Fifth, revaluation profit. You have to prepare revaluation account and calculate the profit loss. Banao revaluation account or profit loss, nikalo jaldi se. Stock 10,000 value. Pehle de rakha 9,000, to buy stock 1,000. Debtors 15,000. Book value of the debtors 16,000, decreased. Two debtors 1,000. Furniture 1500, two furniture 500, plant and machinery 5,000, two machinery 1,500, building 35,000, buy building 5,000, BR 600, worthless, decreased, to BR 600. Calculate the profit or loss. What has given profit or loss? Profit is 2,400. Sixth, 2,000. Yes. Accumulated profit. There are two. Journalizer 6,000. Journalizer account debit 2x, 2y, 2z. 6,000, 3,000, 2,000, 1,000. Workman compensation reserve account debit 2x, y, or z. कितना है 6,000? ये हो जाएगा 3,000, 2,000, 1,000. Yes, come to the debit side.
अब डेबिट वाले पॉइंट में देखो कुछ है क्या. फर्स्ट होता है ड्रॉइंग्स,
इट हैज नॉट गिवन इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग, हैज नॉट गिवन शेयरिंग लॉस. ऑलरेडी वी हैव कैलकुलेटेड शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट, सो देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन ऑफ शेयरिंग लॉस. एनी अक्युमुलेटेड लॉस, यस देयर इज एडवर्टाइजमेंट सस्पेंस अकाउंट.
X account debit, Y account debit, Z account debit, two advertisement, suspense account.
What has given suspense account? 6,000,
3,000, 2,000, 1,000.
करो यहाँ तक जल्दी से.
यहाँ दो एंट्री और. P&L suspense account debit. टू जेड 1,333 शेयरिंग गुडविल एक्स अकाउंट डेबिट वाई अकाउंट डेबिट टू जेड 7,500:3:2 4,500:3,000.
ज्यादा एंट्री भी करना है और फिर अपन को अकाउंट भी बनाना. जल्दी कंप्लीट करो. यस, drawings it has not given, interest on drawing has not given, this is accumulated loss advertisement suspense account only it has given. Kya loss to debit mein aata hai, profit credit mein aata hai, ye jo accumulated profit hai ye credit wale point mein.
जेड्स कैपिटल अकाउंट बाय बैलेंस बीडी 12,000 बाय पीएनएल सस्पेंस अकाउंट 1,333 बाय एक्स बाय वाई 4,500 3,000 बाय जनरल रिजर्व बाय वर्कमैन कंपनसेशन रिजर्व 1,000 to advertisement suspense account 1,000 revolution profit by revolution profit entry revolution account debit 2x y 2z 2400 divided by 6 400 this is 23,000 less 1,000 to Jad executor 22,233.
जल्दी से कंप्लीट करो. हो गया तो बता देना कि सर यहां तक हो गया. सबका हो गया था यहां तक. ओके,
Next.
Last time you have to read out. A sum of rupees 12,233 was paid immediately to JAT's executor and balance to be paid in two equal annual installment with interest 10% per annum. And we have to prepare JAT's executor loan account till it is finally settled.
By JAT's capital 22,233, that is on July 31, 2020. Immediately paid to bank what we have paid 12,233. This is on July 31, 2020. Now,
what is the balance to be paid in two installment? Remaining amount 10,000. 22,233 less 12,233 remaining is 10,000.
10,000 paid in two installment divided by two. Each installment of rupees 5,000 with 10% interest.
First, to be paid after 1 year. And 1 year, completion of 1 year on July 31, 2021. But before July 31, 2021, there is March 31st. Up to the March 1st, we have to calculate the interest.
2021, March 31, by interest, outstanding amount 10,000, 10%. What is the period?
July 31 to March 31, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March,
8 months. एक बार और देखो,
August, September, October, November, December, he died on 31 July. July is not to be counted. From 1st August to March 31st, there are 8 months.
Six. One, 667. Then March 31st balance. Two balance CD. Principal amount 10,000. Outstanding interest 667. 10,667. Next year, April 1st, by balance BD 10,667. Now,
April 1st, April, May, June, and July, 4 months. 4 months in this financial year.
On July 31, by interest, same 10,000. 10%, 4 by 12, 333, to bank, installment of rupees 5,000, plus interest 667, plus 333, total is 6,000. Again, interest of 8 months in 2022, March 31, by interest, remaining amount is 5,000, 10%, interest of 8 months, July,
August 1st to March 31st, 2022, 8 months interest,
5,333. Next year, 2022, April 1st, my balance BD, 5,333. 4 month interest on July 31, my interest, 5,000, 10%, 4/12, 2 bank, 5,000, 333, 5,500 on July 31, 2020.
देखो कुछ पूछना क्या पहले एनीथिंग विच यू वांट टू आस्क यस विज्ञा अच्छा उधर विज्ञान